Welcome to another heavy bag workout. We've got 4 rounds for you today. We're going to start the first round with 1 to the head, 1 to the body, 1 to the head.
Let's get ready to hit that bag!
Now we're changing to finding our range with our jab and hitting the bag with a 2. Now we're going with 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're going to switch to 1, 2, 3, 4, slip, duck and roll, 3, 4. Now we're going with 5, 6, 3, 2. We're going to end the round with 5, 6, 3, 2, 1, 1. At the end of the round, we're doing squats with a torso twist. We're going to start the next round with 1, 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to change to 1, 1, 2, 3, slip, duck and roll, 4. Now we're going to go with 1 1, 2 3, slip 3, slip duck and roll, 4. Now we're going to switch it up with 1-4, shoulder roll, 2-5-4. Now we're changing to 1-1, 6-3-4. We're going to end the round with 1 slip slip, 2 slip slip. At the end of the round, we're doing power jacks. We're going to start the next round with 1-4, 5-2, 3-4. Now we're going to change to 1-4, 3-2, slip 2. Now we're changing to 1-2-3-2, followed by 1-2-5-2. Then repeat. Now we're going to go with 1-4-5, block, 3-4. Now we're going to switch to 1-2-5-2, slip 4, slip duck and roll 3. We're going to end the round with a 1-2 ladder. At the end of the round, we're doing lunges. We're going to start the next round with 1-2, slip, 2-3, block, 3-4. Now we're switching to 1-6, block, 4-3-4. Now we're changing to 1-4, 3-4, 5-4. Now we're going with 5-4-5-4-3-4. We're going to end the round with 3-6-3, slip duck and roll, 4-5-4, slip duck and roll, and repeat. You made it. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, subscribe, and join me for another workout soon.